On this video, we're going to take a look at regroup tactics by HSC Hockey Club. This is a game in the Continental Cup. You'll see here, they're executing a D to D to D cross. They're using the full width of the ice. The forwards are moving and changing lanes. The defense moves to the middle and the forward crosses. They're executing a cross. They're filling three lanes. Let's go to the videotape. HSC is going to move the puck right away when the defense gets the puck. They pressure at center ice. The D gets the puck. They move it across. They move it again using the full width of the ice. The players are exchanging lanes. They execute a cross. Drive wide. The player on the outside lane is going to get a goal. Let's look at this clip one more time. HSC is going to do a great job here pressuring the puck carrier in center ice. The D is going to get the puck. The players are going to exchange lanes. All three players are exchanging lanes. They're driving wide. Take a look at the forward on the outside lane with the one-time shot.